good news is that Gary Lineker is easing gently into top gear. That was his first from Terry Fenwick's cross. His second, as Wednesday were outfought and outplayed throughout, came from Mitchell Thomas's centre. And that's Gary Lineker's seventh goal in five league games.